Everything is in place. If the Thargoids take the bait, this facility should come under attack very soon. And when it does, we'll find out if our new weapons are worth a damn. It's taken a lot of time and effort to make this place look like an important military site. I just hope they fall for it. It's about time we started fighting back. Everyone's on edge. It's like seeing an approaching storm and waiting for it to break. The air is heavy with the threat of violence. Maybe they didn't take the bait. Maybe we hid it too well, or maybe we didn't hide it well enough. What if they realize this is a trap? I suppose it's too late to worry about that now. All we can do is watch the sky and wait.
Contact confirmed. Thargoids 1,000 light seconds from sight and closing. Ready all weapon systems and prepare to fire on my order. We've only got one shot at this and I don't want to miss. Wait. Wait. What is that? That's not a regular Thargoid ship. Shoot. Will somebody scan that thing? And tell command we've got a mothership here. And get them the data as soon as possible. All right. That's close enough. Fire all batteries!
Test unsuccessful. Target suffered minimal damage. Sight lost. All operatives lost.